Shall we begin?
My turn. That's that. Let's keep moving.
Halt. Are you travelers?
You could say that, yes.
We came here from the Gram. Would it be possible for us to enter the city?
What, on foot? Not every day we see guys like you. Why didn't you just use the train?
Much as we would have liked to, the wait for the next one was simply too long. Thanks to the new regulations, there are hardly any trains running anymore. We found it was actually faster to come by foot.
Well, if you say so. You can enter, but we're going to need to check if any of you are on our wanted list first.
We still have reason to believe that there are people out there plotting against the Noble Alliance. We can't be too careful. Let's see. Where's that list?
This isn't good.
Emma. I know.
Excuse me. Could I ask you to look into my eyes for a moment, please?
Huh? That's an odd request.
Audite sermonem meum.
What the?
Huh?
We're just common travelers, and we aren't on that list of yours. Which means we can pass, right?
Why are you still standing there? Go along inside.
Just don't go causing any trouble, unless you want to find yourselves arrested.
Thank you very much. Shall we be going?
Yeah.
The Noble Alliance's advantage in this war remains overwhelming as always. Rufus has achieved much in his position as Chief of Staff as well. But the fact remains, that fool Cayenne is still the one with the most influence and power. Something must be done about this. But what? How?
So that was your line of thinking when you sent those Jaegers to Ymir, was it? You moved to take Princess Alphen into your custody and use her to replace Duke Cayenne as Supreme Commander of the Alliance.
Do you have something you want to say to me, Eusis? You seem very unhappy about the fact I sent him to the hometown of one of your classmates.
Not at all, Father. However, I do believe my brother also expressed disapproval of those actions. I humbly ask that you think twice before interfering with any neutral powers in the future.
And I would suggest you think twice before involving yourself in matters that are of no concern to you. Focus on the work you have been given and leave me to do mine.
I apologize for speaking out of turn.
I must think of something that will allow me to seize his position. I can't allow that pompous halfwit to call himself the Alliance's Supreme Commander for a moment longer. I may need to reconsider how Rufus should be acting in his position as well.
Let's move.
With pleasure.
Thank you. Let's get started. Huh? Sure, I'd love to. I really hope you'll like it. I'll get right to work. This is some of my finest culinary work. It's Fee's cooking power hour. You can try.
I could certainly use the practice. I'm proud of this one. I could certainly use the practice. This is off-putting.
Sure, I'd love to. It looks great. Sure, I'd love to. It looks great. All right, let's get started. I'll get right to work. This is some of... It's Fee's cooking power hour. Yay, it's ready. You can try eating it. I'll get right to work. This is some of my... It's Fee's cooking power hour. Better than ex... Sure, I'd love to. It looks great. All right, let's get started. Made by your...
I could certainly use the practice.
All right, let's get started.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is there something wrong, Sharon?
Oh no, not at all.
Thank you.